What's up, guys? Rob back here at the Samsung event in New York City. And not only are we taking a look at the Note 4 and the Note 4 Edge, we actually ran across the new Gear S, which was announced with the Gear Circle. The new Gear S is a new watch, smartwatch wearable from Samsung. It is one of the first of its kind, to be honest. It's actually one of the first to be paired up to your phone via Bluetooth or now actual 3G connectivity. The actual spec sheet said 3G, but on these units here, they're actually connected on 4G through their SIM card. So, I mean, it's actually pretty interesting that it's on 4G and has a signal of its own. You can actually make calls and receive them from the actual watch itself, so you don't have to be near the actual phone itself. That's the good thing about it. So you can actually go to the gym, work out and leave your phone at home. You can store your music in your watch, and you can also make and receive calls through the watch itself. You can also now answer text messages with a full-fledged keyboard on the actual watch. So if you guys notice on the screen, now it's a curved display. So it's very similar to the way that the Gear Fit was. So think of the Gear Fit screen on an actual just regular Gear watch, and you'll have it, good to go. It's using sort of the same similar strap that was found on the Gear Fit. And it actually has that big giant Samsung clamp on the bottom, which was a big pain for me in the beginning with the original Samsung Galaxy Gear. When typing on a computer or a keyboard, it would always hit the desk. So I don't know how I feel about that. Another cool feature, as you can see in the video right now, is there's actually has GPS, so you can actually get navigations via walking. So it uses a new navigation program called Here, I believe. I believe that's the actual name. And you can do walking navigation. You also have a bunch of apps like running apps for the Nike Plus app. You have a ton of new widgets and pretty cool things now on this that weren't available on the past Gear watches. So I believe for just overall technology and what they're adding into wearables, this is actually a pretty cool device itself. Not sure how it's going to catch on with some people, but it's definitely a good look with the curved display and the ability to have 4G or Bluetooth connectivity with your smartphone without even being near it. So there's the watch itself. It, of course, it still has the heart rate sensor underneath in the bottom, so it has it underneath like the actual screen itself. And there is the SIM card tray. So we're not sure if these are going to be like carrier oriented, if it's going to be only T-Mobile, Verizon, AT&T, or anything like that, but I'm sure it'll work with all of the carriers itself. So that was a quick look at the new Samsung Gear S. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and comment, and also to subscribe to the channel for more coverage on mobile and technology. See you guys later.